Police are investigating an apparent drowning which has claimed the life of a 63-year-old woman from Washington, D.C. The incident reportedly occurred around 9:20 Monday morning. Initial reports indicate the deceased was part of a diving team in the Exuma Keys.